of difference between types of surveys. If we only want a Class D or a mortgage survey, I would like to see that specified. Thank you.
Anybody else? You have any comment? Anybody else got any comments? Everyone understand the question?
Repeat the question.
I'm voting. We're forwarding this, the motion was to forward it to the planning board.
Motion was forwarded to the planning board, what happened for the zoning board to take a look at. All set? All in favor, raise your right hand. Those opposed? Vote, 7-0. 7-0. Item 28, to consider a request from the town of Falmouth to participate in a court of appeals of recently approved water rates and take any necessary action. Turn that over to the manager.
Yes, the Maine Public Utilities Commission recently approved water rates for the Portland Water District as a result of the ongoing rate case. This was the third phase of it, and we thought pretty much brought it to a conclusion. We've been very fortunate that up to this point, the towns have largely prevailed. As a result, ratepayers in Cape Elizabeth and taxpayers through their hydrant fees over this 10-year period will be saving over $2 million in water rates and hydrant rates. Unfortunately, the cities of Portland and South Portland filed an appeal from the PUC decision. So now, at this point, it would be taken under PUC law directly to the Maine Supreme Court. We are concerned that, we want to make sure that the district adequately represents our view, since they didn't start out on our side at the beginning, and to see that the current rate case prevails. The amount being requested from Cape Elizabeth is $5,256. The towns of Falmouth, Cumberland, Scarborough, Standish have already paid this allocation. I held off on paying it until I had council approval, but I would hope that you might consider this and continue to participate in this case to defend the gains that have been realized thus far.
Do I hear a motion? Council Coggeshall.
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve the manager to allocate $5,256 to continue the appeal case for the water district rates.
I'll second it.
Been moved and seconded. Anybody else? Comments? Yes, Council McLaughlin.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mr. McGovern, which account would this come out of?
The undesignated surplus.
Thank you.
Any other questions? Comments? Ready for the question? All those in favor, raise your hand. Right hand. Those opposed?
My left hand.
Wouldn't you count my left hand if I raised it?
That's a negative vote, you left. Item 29, consider a proposed construction demolition agreement with the City of Portland and take any necessary action. I'll yield to the manager.
Yes, I believe it was 2 months ago I presented to the town council a plan to begin to evolve ourselves into a new method of disposal of construction and demolition debris. While there are a number of policy issues that still need to be resolved and that you discussed at your workshop during the month of June, even though I didn't attend the workshop, it's my understanding that you did agree that we ought to move forward with the City of Portland as a disposal site for the bulky construction and demolition debris materials. What this agreement, which has been reviewed by the town attorney, provides is that Cape Elizabeth residents and people generating trash within Cape Elizabeth could go directly to Portland's facility, as well as the town itself could go directly to Portland's facility. If the town brings it, there's a set fee. The other folks who bring material would be subject to Portland's fee schedule. This does not make the policy commitment at this point as to whether or not the town brings material or whether or not the individuals bring material. It merely puts us into a relationship with the city of Portland and sort of gives us a parking spot, hate to use that word again, over in the city of Portland. I would encourage you to approve this as so that we can continue planning and hopefully come back to you, if not next month, the month after, with specific ordinance recommendations and amendments to our refuse disposal regulations, which would enable us to be fully in compliance with the current DEP requirements.
Anybody got any comments? Can I have a motion?
Mr. Chairman, I move that we approve the proposed construction demolition agreement with the city of Portland.
I'll second it.
Been moved and seconded. I just, anybody got a comment one way or the other? The only comment I have is hours that they have, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. And there's other people, I don't know whether they would extend it or not.
Those are the current hours that they make available for everyone from South Portland that brings material there and everyone from the city of Portland. I'd be very surprised if they'd want to change it for Cape Elizabeth without charging us daily.
Daily. Everybody understand the question? All those in favor, raise your right hand. Those opposed? The vote. 7-0.
See what we want now, Dennis isn't here.
Item 30, consider annual certification related to the Maine Local Roads Assistance Program and take any necessary action. We all have a memo, but I think the manager is going to elaborate a little further.
Yeah, state law requires that you accept these funds that they wish to send to you and certify that you will use them for the purposes that the state law provides that they may be used for.
Do I hear a motion?
So moved.
Second.
Everybody understand the question? All those in favor, raise your right hand. Those opposed? Vote. Item 31, to consider authorizing a certain fiscal year 1994 balance to be carried over into the fiscal year 1995 and take any necessary action.
Oh, is this the original?
That's for the manager. I believe you all received a memo on that, and anybody have any comments, or you would like to have the manager get on through?
I think this is routine. I'd recommend approval.
Second.
Been moved and seconded that we recommend the approval of the carried forward balances. All those in favor, raise your right hand. All those opposed? It's a vote, 7-0. Citizens' discussion, items not on the agenda. Don't see too many citizens out there.
You can find one.
I think they're discussing in the parking lot.
Do I hear a motion to adjourn?
You got it.
Hello.
Second.
All those in favor, raise your right hand. Those opposed?
Mr. Erbs.
How's that, Mr. Chaff?
A little slow.
Your yellow envelopes, you all have copies.